everyone, this is MUTG and welcome back to another video. Now in this video, as you can see from the title, I'm going to be showing you how to make that kawoosh effect in Stargate. You know, a thing that comes out of the Stargate before it's actually the wormhole connects properly, that disintegrates anything that's in its way. Yeah, that thing. I'm going to be showing you how to make that today at home. You kind of see this a lot in any Stargate that you watch, from the movies to the shows to even the Supergate. So I'm going to be showing you how to make your own one today. It's pretty simple. All you need is kind of like a bottle, kind of maybe the 2 liter kind of Coke bottles or something like that. Cut that in half and then fill it up with water. And then what you're going to need is you're going to need a stone. And that's pretty much all you need. Also, you probably need slow motion on a camera. And the reason why I'm doing this is because I actually finished Stargate Atlantis recently. So I said I might as well. And I kind of had this idea for my head for a while anyway. So that's why I'm doing this. So yeah, and slow motion camera as well, because they capture it a bit better. And yeah, it's pretty easy to set up. I'll show you here now. So what you want to do first is maybe like get your washer. Half fill it, I suppose, even a flat area like the table I have here. And so then what you want to do is you need to get your stone like I have here, and all you need to do really is to set up your camera so that you can kind of see the water flatly, like that. And take your stone, put it in slow motion, or if you don't have slow motion, you just go into an editing app and simply drop the stone into the water. The way the water carries air down with it, it should make the cool Stargate effect. Yeah, it's pretty simple. Stone, water, and kind of down like that. And then, as well as you probably turn it to the side, so that it gives you kind of that vertical outward, so it gives that horizontal outward effect. I'm just going to put on screen there now like my own attempt of it. It's pretty simple enough to do, and then what you could do as well is you could reverse it so that it goes back in, like in the show, or else just leave the water go up naturally, but I prefer to reverse it, so it looks a bit nicer. And so yeah, that's basically it for this video, everyone. If you want me to do some more Stargate videos, I will. I might have a Minecraft video coming out later in the week or stream, so have a look out for that, and I'll see you guys all in the next video, so goodbye. Subscribe.